I mean, the thing is, when you take a look at it, you can see where his initial contact was made, and then from there, obviously, the hand kind of slid up a little bit, or the elbow, the forearm slid up, and it'll be for the league to make a determination on it, you know, because he had two that were almost identical, one on one side of the field, one on the other. One was not flagged, but the league will take a look at it and see what they think.
If you were scheming against your